Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub. In this tutorial, I will show you how to find percentage in Excel. Let's start. So, you can see, I have a table in Excel. This is a mark sheet of students, and each student has appeared with 4 papers. Okay, so, each paper has 100 marks, and total marks are 400. Okay, now, I want to find a percentage of each student, but I cannot find the percentage without the obtained marks. So, first of all, I will find the obtained marks by adding of marks of these 4 subjects. So, now, I will select a column, where I want the sum of the marks. Now, I will apply the sum formula, as, equal, sum, open bracket and then click the first value, then drag full column, 1 to 4, and then, close the bracket, then press enter. Okay, you can see, the total numbers of obtained marks. So, I will drag top to bottom. Now, I have found the sum of obtained marks of all the students. Okay, now, I want to find the percentage. So, I will apply the percentage formula, which is equal obtained marks divided by total marks equal obtained marks divided by total marks multiply by 100. With the sign of multiply, I will put the star, and then 100. Okay, now, press enter. You can see, that I have found percentage of the student. Okay, drag it down to the last value. Now, you can see the percentage of all students have been found. Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand how to find percentage in Microsoft Excel. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.